We just outside of 82nd and Cottage Grove. You've been here 2 days. You're gonna be okay. My name is Damon.
I'm your number one fan.
That's right. Because I'm also a crazy nurse. And that's your nurse.
She can't be dead. Misery Chan cannot be dead.
Marie, in 1871, many women died in childbirth. But her spirit is still alive. And her spirit is all that matters. She didn't die. She just slipped away.
Slipped away? Slipped away? You did! You did it!
I thought you were good, Billy. But you're not good. You just a lying little dirty birdie. And I think I should not be around you for a little while. And don't even think somebody's gonna come around for you. Not the doctors, not your mother, not your sister, not your brother. Nobody. Cause nobody knows that you're here. And you better hope that nothing happens to me. Cause if I die, you're dying.
Thank you.
Billy. I know you've been out.
What?
Billy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I found your key.
Please don't.
So?
Is this is what you're looking for?
Baby. Stormy. Whatever you think about doing. Please don't.
I know what you're thinking of me, Billy. You think I'm crazy because you read my journal. Do you know what they did with the people that stole their diamonds?
Stormy, whatever you think about doing.
Well, let me show you.
What? I mean, can't there be some other way?
No, it cannot be some other way.
Wait a minute. I mean, we don't really. I mean.
That would teach you a lesson not to mess with the crazy.